So they finally catch up to the flying torpedo. And then she takes off the cryogenic mask thing. And it turns out it's a beautiful f-ing Klingon, you know? And then she's like, oh, hello. She kind of has a like a Katharine Hepburn kind of like thing going.
Like a transatlantic accent.
Yeah. She's like, well, hello there. I'm a Klingon. And I'm buzzing about.
Buzzing about.